Hi, I'm Jessie Boley. I'm the MYP and DP Visual Arts Instructor here at KIS. And here we are at the culminating event for our visual arts students, our exhibition. So the students have been working on this for the past 2 years. And as you can see, there's all kinds of different work, from animation to digital projections, installations, sculpture, ceramics, fashion, painting, you name it. So this is essentially one of the three components of the visual arts program. The exhibition is one. The other pieces are the process portfolio. It's an investigation into their research, their development of the piece. And then there's a third piece as well, which is called the comparative study, where they show off some of their art history knowledge as well. I'm so proud of all of the work that they've done. And this is an entirely student-created exhibition, meaning they had to think about the layout of the different pieces and paintings, how they come together on a panel. They had to think about and write their own labels. So really, from start to finish, this is a student production, and I'm just so proud of them.
Hi, my name is Carl Tam Getsupaibo. I'm from grade 12 at KIS International School, and this is my art exhibition. The process in which I use to make my art is something more unconventional, something that breaks the boundaries. Notice that there's no paintings here. I didn't use a single drop of paint in this entire art exhibition. Why? Because I believe that visual arts isn't limited to just painting. Visual arts isn't limited to just colors. It's more than that. It can be three-dimensional. It can be on a t-shirt. It can be involving living creatures. It can do much more than just paint on 2D. Let's go back around. And this is a fine example of why visual arts can be more. It can be an experience. It can be a feeling. It can be something that isn't visual. It can be felt by the eye, and it can be felt by other senses as well. This room gives you the feeling of claustrophobia and the sensation that you're always being watched by someone, somewhere, somehow. And this is my piece de resistance to the prompt of, what do I object to? I object to public surveillance. I object to them watching me, whoever they are. And I want to show how insecure I feel each time I think of the notion that someone is watching me.
Hi, my name is Mae McNamara, and I'm grade 12, and this is my art exhibition. My pieces were mainly inspired by self-discovery and my emotions, and it's just exploring those concepts, and my overall theme is realization. The things that I've come to realize, like I have a piece right here that's about my parents and realizing that they're just people, just like me and everybody else, and it's sort of like been groundbreaking to think about. And the rest of my pieces are a lot related to emotions and things like that, and just realizing fears I have and senses of vulnerability.
Hello, my name is Naomi Oshima. My artworks revolve around my identity, and I hope to express my identity through my artworks. And a lot of my artworks, I tried to step out of my comfort zone in terms of the medium that I used, since the medium that I use that I'm most comfortable with is photography. And the mediums that I tried to explore with are painting and sculpting. And you can see that with this artwork that I used acrylic on canvas and also sculpting.
Hello, my name is Sharon Kisubi. I'm a grade 12 student. Theme of my art exhibition is nostalgia, so my main inspiration has been my childhood, and I have also incorporated skills such as sewing that I had to learn from by myself from watching YouTube videos, and that skill is also really close to my childhood, as it is sort of like a reminder of my connection with my grandma who passed away, so this is sort of like a celebration of my childhood.
Hi, my name is Maxine and I am in grade 12. My art exhibition is about women and myself. There's a lot of different things that I were inspired by my artwork, mostly about struggles and hidden agony that women have throughout their lives. A few of my pieces were inspired by objects that I chose because they are objects that I always consider as either beautiful or as something that I enjoy throughout my childhood. I was also very much inspired by my family and friends, because a lot of the times I would create pieces that were inspired by them and how they have impacted my lives.
Hi, my name is Prince. Right now I'm in grade 12 and this is my art exhibition. And so the general concept of the piece or the series is on the interaction of the space and your emotions and personal feelings and beliefs as well. And so a lot of things that we feel or believe are reflecting on the space that we live in. And so this piece is about the cultural traditions and things like that that are reflected onto the praying altar that is inside my house. And so a lot of these motifs are shown throughout the whole series. I experimented with a lot of 3D work and a lot of projections and a lot of digital media. And so these are kind of my interests, and these are shown throughout the whole series. And yeah, it's been a fun experience to do this whole exhibition.